It was a bit longer than I expected before I was able to hop back on and stream. I'm sorry about that. There might be a point or two here and there where I have to point the camera down there because my partner needs to get across in the background. So I might end up having to, do this and, whatever at any given point in time. So apologies for that in advance, but I'm going to play a little more of the cat lady. I don't know how long I'm going to be doing this tonight because I do eventually have to go to sleep, but I got enough time to get a few hours in, or till my blood runs completely cold because this game hits a few sore spots for me, so it does kind of creep me out. And it's not showing up. There we go. Sorry about the intro. I just wanted to wait and make sure that it was actually showing up. Yeah, I have some rather. This game contains violent sexual content, strong language. Well, it contains a little more than that. It contains some really heavy topics. Hence the name of my stream. Yeah, if I'm a little quiet, I'm still trying to kind of balance the sound on this game because it tends to. Sorry about any noise here. I'm just kind of tweaking my mic a little more. Yeah, this. Oops. Oh God. Yeah, I might be way loud on this. I might be getting a little distortion. I'm sorry about that. You might get some fan noise in the background as well because it is a little warm in my apartment and I cannot sit here with the fans off. He gives me bloody noses. Load. Home sweet home. Great, I must have run out of money on the electric meter. I can't take a shower in the dark. I must get the electricity back on. There should be some money in my bedroom. Red gauge shows Susan's mental state. It goes up whenever she gets upset. When it fills up, she will suffer a complete breakdown. Oh, let's see if we can avoid that. Kitty statue, sounds like rain. Spare bedroom, which I know she doesn't want to go into. It's like, I played this game like a handful of years back, and there's a lot of it that I have forgotten, but there's some things that I know she doesn't want to deal with, so I know she doesn't want to go into that spare bedroom. Later on, it reveals why. There's some loose change inside, I better take it. 5 pounds, that's all I've got left. Damn, I won't get any more money for at least another 2 weeks. But where have I spent it all? Where indeed. sympathize with you there. Well, there's a pack of cigarettes here as well. You're coming with me, my little poisonous friends. Oh, God.
What's this? Bills, 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 and more bills. How can I afford to pay these? I wish I'd never got out of that hospital alive.
Oh, dear. Alright, put money in meter outside the flat. Whoa. It was just a shadow. Open the door. I'm in flat 4. Well, the electric meter, instead of paying monthly bills, you simply put coins in the slot to credit the meter. Oh. There's no more credit left on it at the moment. As much spare change as I have a tendency to pick up, that'd be a really handy way to pay for my electricity. Okay, but I got the spare change. What the fuck? Shadow doesn't pop up again. Alright. Did it not pick up the change? That's my bag. There's nothing this will left, and there's just some old rubbish. I should have gotten rid of ancient rubbish. What the fuck? Why didn't it take the spare change? Damn ball falls off the shelf every time I open the door. I should just get rid of it. Some clothes and shoes. I don't need any of these. Oh, okay. Oh, all right. For some reason, I wasn't showing the inventory. That's where I screwed up. Alright. Sorry. Alright. Apologize for that. Controls on this are actually a little clunky. Alright. Electric meter. Use. Alright. This will last for a few days if I remember to switch the lights off when I leave a room. Alright. Blue Gauge goes up when Susan is happy and satisfied. When it fills up, she will be able to relax and get some rest. Alright. Well then. Share.
standing by the river, I smile. Will I miss it all? No. I'll be glad to leave it behind and never come back.
Pretty sunset, though. That feels better. I should grab some food. When was the last time I ate? I'm starving. Presumably at the hospital. And given the state of that hospital. Mm-hmm. Oh wait. Yeah, there we go. Enter. Okay. Some food, have coffee and a soup. Kettle, microwave oven, cupboard. I'm just seeing what it highlights. Kettle, microwave, cupboard, fridge. Cheeseburger, use milk, close fridge. Salmon. Cheap quarter pounder with cheese. Cooking instructions. Remove the packaging and place in microwave oven. 800 watt oven, 60 seconds. 750 watt oven, 90 seconds. 650 watt oven, 120 seconds. I might have to reread that. 800 watt microwave open. Salmon. Okay, so 800 watts, 60 seconds, okay. Nommy noms. Alright. Cupboard open. Coffee French drink white now. Matches, alright. Yeah, I'll take the box of matches, alright. Oh, okay, there we go, that was the option. Salmon, the kettle is empty, okay. Mug in there. Where the hell? Would a mug be? I really don't want to go into that spare bedroom because she doesn't like it. Oh, there we go. Yes, I am actually bothering to switch the lights on and off because I don't want to actually set the lights go out on her. It's my favorite mug. I never use any other mugs. What do I do if it breaks? Oh, stop drinking coffee. Done, but I don't drink black coffee.
Now it's a perfect mug of coffee.
Oh, good. Alright. Given where I found it, I'm assuming she wants to have it out on the balcony. Sorry, I'm gonna switch off the lights to the kitchen. I don't want the power to go out on her.
It's this damn bird again. Go away! Shoo!
Hanging my clothes here to dry when the weather was good. Broken now, like everything else in the damn flat. For my cats, I always put food out for them once they're here. Oh, wait. Use this old piano. Use this old piano to summon my cats. They come when they hear me playing. Unfortunately, so do the neighbors sometimes. I think, given the bowls and everything, I think I know what. I think I know what I gotta do. If I remember correctly, I have to get the bird to leave. I did see a can of cat food in here, so. Cat food.
I don't need it right now.
Yeah, you do. Chicken and gravy for cats, nice. Alright. Because I know it's gonna make me come back here. Oops. Damn it. Oh, wait. Hang on. Now, but Alright, so I suppose I gotta. This bird keeps staring at me with its evil eye. Could be the same bird I saw in the woods. Must get rid of it, I can't relax while it's here. Alright. Food out later when the cats are here. I'm sure not gonna start now. Throw it at the damn bird.
I guess I'll need to make more effort to scare this awful bird away.
Right. A cabinet where I keep books, mail, magazines, and wine glasses. I can't remember the last time I used these. I haven't had a drink since Eric. Okay. More effort to scare the bird away. Well, I don't want to go in there. At some point in my life, I must have thought I could fill an empty gap with this cat-related junk. Sometimes I think it's actually this clock that keeps me awake with the constant bobbing back and forth, but I never had the heart to get rid of it. I can sympathize there. Most are gifts from old friends, people that have long since forgotten about me. Oop, oh, sorry, I skipped some text here. I can hardly remember them too, to be honest. It all happened in another life, in another time. The one with the clouds, I actually painted myself. I think I liked it then, now I can't even look at it. Alright, so it's not letting me take anything from there. Actually, Okay, apparently we just sit. Well, I better get up now, I've got things to do. Alright, I was hoping I would respond to the move. Okay, so we can't do anything there. Alright, so it's not saying anything different there. I was hoping it would, like, let me grab the towel or something like that, but I guess not. Alright. Anything else you can grab in here? Kettle, microwave, cupboard, fridge. No, okay. Close fridge, alright. Nothing there. Oh, wait. Like I said, I don't want the power to go out because I don't want her to get more stressed.
Something is still missing.
Oh, God damn it. You're gonna, like, let me grab a jacket or something now. Bedroom. I was going to decorate it so I could rent it out, but I never got around to it. Thought I'd put it away. Damn thing, I wish it had just disappeared, but here it is, reminding me of the past. Uh-oh.
Right. And don't ever come back, you horrible creature. Miss Scarecrow here is going to guard this home from the likes of you.
Aww. I actually really like crows, so that's mean. It's great. It can only taste better with a cigarette. Alright. Like that.
Now those parasites? Like if it wasn't enough, but I killed Dr. X. But I saved somebody's life. That felt good. It's getting late. I should summon the cats now. I want to see them tonight. Standing by the river, I close my eyes. One jump, and I'm there. No. Someone jumped after me. He will never be my friend.
That's always play a visit with. Pay a visit when I play the piano. It's really late, but do I really care? Oh, I shut the windows. Oh, never mind. All right. Everybody wants to be a cat.
Come inside, my darlings. I've missed you. And who's that? Teacup. I bet you thought you'd never see me again. Well, make yourselves at home. Dinner is ready to be served. Come on, everybody. Gather around. It's time for dinner.
She has some pretty cats. Alright, well, I fed them.
You never eat my food, Teacup. Already had your dinner, have you? Best friend I have, really. The only friend in the whole fucking world. You come over to keep me company and want nothing in return. I appreciate it. You should know. If you could know what I've been through lately, I've been to hell and back, my boy. But I'm here now. In my flat. Alive. And it's still the same mess that it's always been. I'm not sure how to deal with all this anymore. Don't know if I can. I wish I could be like you. At peace with the world. Always smiling. Someone's at the door. But who could it be so late at night?
Can I just ignore him? I'm tired, but I don't want to sleep now. It was something I was going to do first. What could you possibly do first? Okay, fine. The cat's still there? Yep, they're still chilling. Well, This part I do remember. It's an angry neighbor because I was playing my thing. I was playing my piano and the neighbor's all pissed off.
Are you out of your mind? Do you know what time it is? We've all had it with you and your bloody cats.
Do I play dumb? As in, what are you talking about? I suggest you change your tone right now, or I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb anyone. Oh, come on, I wasn't playing for that long.
What are you talking about?
Don't pretend you don't know. Some of us have to get up early for work. Think it's okay to make noise at this time of the night?
Oh, come on. Don't exaggerate. I did play the piano, but only for a minute or two.
Enough to wake me up! And this is not the first time, either! I swear to God, you ever do this again, and I'm calling the police!
Get lost, you bald, ugly man. I'm done talking to you.
What? How dare you? This is going to stop, one way or the other, you crazy cat lady. If this happens again, you'll see pest control stepping in, and it won't be pretty. Hell, I'll poison your fucking cats myself if I have to.
Point that finger at me again, and I will break it.
Good for her.
I'm done talking to you. Go fuck yourself.
God damn it. Was actually really trying to fill up the blue square. I like the music.
Standing by the river, I'm thinking, will I jump again? No. Behind the closed doors, I have fallen in love with the razor.
Pursues. Oh, that bastard. Hello, mother dear. You don't grab by the toes of the shoes. I mean, if you're gonna do something wrong, you might as well do it right. Grab your hands around the ankles and haul.
I've slept all night and most of the day. Why am I still feeling tired?
Because you're depressed, honey.
Someone's at the door. I really hope it's not him again.
Me too, and I don't blame you.
Hello, Miss Ashworth. How are you? Are you feeling better?
Some of the voices on here are just so weird. Like, they didn't quite, like, do the right things with the mic, and I'm by no means an expert, but... Well, like in the hospital chapter, I mean, like, whoever was talking was, like, so close to the mic, it was making it pop.
My name is Mitzi Hunt. We met a few days ago. You were out cold at the time. Those pills you had were real good. Probably had one too many, mind you.
I'm very busy leaving me alone. What are you suggesting and how dare you? So it's you. I had a feeling you'd turn up sooner or later.
It's you. I had a feeling you'd turn up sooner or later.
It is me. Girl who got in the way and fucked everything up. I'll understand if you're angry at me. It wouldn't surprise me if you blame me for calling an ambulance and saving your life, but I had other reasons for it too. Personal reasons. It's important. It's important. That's why I came here the other night. To talk to you.
Oh, do you want to talk to me? It makes no sense. Want me.
Why would you want to talk to me? It makes no sense.
I saw the ad you'd put in the paper. It seems you have a room to rent.
They still print that? It was months ago. Nobody ever called. I forgot all about it. I gave up on it, actually.
Well, I'd like to be your lodger, Miss Ashworth.
But...
You've got the room, and I've got the money. Won't that work for both of us? I'm very tidy. I don't make much noise, and I promise not to spend too long in the bathroom in the morning.
I don't really...
I read your suicide note, you know. I'm sorry, but I did. I understand that you like your loneliness. You stray from people. I get it. But I won't get in the way. I promise I will give you your space. You won't even know that I'm here half the time. What do you think? Do we have a deal?
Well, I guess I could do with some extra money, but...
Great! Can I come in?
You said you were my daughter at the hospital. The spare room's pretty bad, you should know. How did you get in that night? I was sure I locked the door.
This spare room I have is pretty bad, you should know.
I'm not fussy. It's not for long anyway. Just a few weeks, maybe. Any anything is better than what I've got at the moment.
Which is?
I slept at the train station last night. There's a guy there who talks to rats. You should see him.
Wait, can you even afford rent for the room?
Sure. I'll pay you for 2 months in advance. Money's not an issue.
Why not go to a hotel then?
I hate hotels.
More than train stations. With homeless weirdos and rats.
Robbie? Oh no, he's cool. He's alright. And he kept the rats away.
Oh, how nice of him. Sitting with my daughter at the hospital. How'd you get in that night?
I said you were my daughter at the hospital. You're a little liar, aren't you? How can I trust you? How should I know you won't slit my throat when I sleep?
Well, you're getting the result you want.
You? Slit your throat? Are you always so suspicious of people? If I wanted to do such a thing, I would never have bothered saving you, would I? Just think about it for a second. I was trying to avoid all the stupid questions. I didn't know what else to say. That seemed like an easy option at the time. Otherwise, they wouldn't have let me come in the ambulance with you. And I wanted to see if you've made it.
How'd you get in there?
How did you get in that night? I'm sure I locked the door.
Well... Okay, I'll tell you. You won't like it probably, but I'll tell you.
You did what?
Look, I know it sounds like I'm some sort of criminal, but believe me, I'm not. My dad was a master locksmith. He knew everything there was to know about locks. He taught me some of that stuff too.
Tricks of the trade.
I've got this little box. I always carry it with me. There are a few types of lock picks in it. They're very expensive. Custom made. It's now the only thing that reminds me of him.
But, you know, it does sound like your father was really a burglar, not a locksmith.
It's not important anymore.
I guess it isn't. But what gave you an idea that you can pick the lock on my front door and just barge in uninvited?
I heard the cats. They were going crazy. It was like if all hell broke loose inside. The noise they made. It was incredible. Like ghosts howling. And for a while... it turned into an almost human cry. Well, anyway, I kept banging on the door, but you were already asleep. In a coma or whatever. So I pulled out a C-ray and got the door open. You could say I had a hunch.
A hunch? Great.
I had a hunch that something was very wrong. And I made no mistake, did I?
Why do you want this room so much? Let's face it, this flat's falling apart. It's cold, it's dark, it's a bit moldy. This is the old part of town where nothing ever happens. It's far from the city center, and there are only 2 buses going through here, and that's if you're lucky. And I'm known around here as a fucked up, wicked cat lady. They'd burn me at the stake if they could. They'd put me in a bag and drown me in the river like a litter of kittens. I'm not exactly great company for a young girl like yourself.
Who are they?
People. Just people.
I don't give a fuck about people, Miss Ashburn. But I do like cats. I think they'll smell the rats on me. Shower.
I'm sure you'll change your mind when you see it.
I'm sure you'll change your mind when you see it.
I'd love to see it. And I'm sure it isn't as bad as you picture it.
The window is stuck, and it doesn't shut properly.
It's alright. I like fresh air.
There's clutter everywhere.
I'll tidy up.
It's got a funny smell.
I'll burn some joss sticks to cover it up. I love joss sticks.
Fine. I give up. Follow me. You can see it for yourself, if you're so stubborn.
perfect.
Really? What about all this clutter?
I'll move some stuff to the side if that's okay with you. But most of it I can use. All I really need is a bed to sleep and a roof over my head to cover me from that rain. And a power outlet so I can charge my laptop. Oh, and someone to watch too. You got a shower, right? I'm dying for a shower.
That's a good question.
You're not in some kind of trouble, are you?
Do I really look like some kind of a serial murderer to you, Miss Ashworth?
I don't know. What do serial murderers look like anyway?
A scar across the face, an eye patch, rough stubble. Those sort of things, I guess.
That's a pirate you've just described. Just add a wooden peg leg and we've got a full picture. But who knows? I'm no expert on murderers. Not yet, anyway.
I'm a homicidal maniac. They look just like everyone else.
You mentioned some personal reasons for staying here.
Yes. It's a long story, though. I don't really want to bore you with all that personal crap.
Okay. In that case, could you give me the short version?
Yeah, all right. I'm looking for someone. I don't really know this person, but it's a friend of a friend. I only ever talk to this guy online, so I don't know what it looks like. I love this lamp, does it work? What was I talking about? Oh, yes. I don't know what he looks like, but I know my way around computers. I managed to track him down. Turns out he lives here, in this building somewhere. What I don't know is which flat he lives in. There are 8 flats here altogether. He's in one of them, and I must just figure out which one. It shouldn't be too hard.
What do you want from this person?
I just want to talk to him. He said something really bad. Something horrible. I need to talk to him to get closure, you know?
Just talk. Are you sure?
Yep. I want to meet face to face with him. So.
Are you part of the emo subculture?
Are you a part of that emo subculture?
Please don't say that word ever again. Oh no, this is just how I dress. I grew up listening to real rock and roll, not that snow crap. I'd hate to be a part of that generic bandwagon.
Okay. Really? A sensitive subject for you?
You know, people seem to think that just because someone dresses in black, they're cool. You know, can't generalize like that. It's more complicated.
I dress in black, too.
Of course! That's because black is the best color. Period.
Not color, it's the absence of color.
Is there anyone I can contact? For references?
Well, I've never really rented a room before, so not really. I've lived with my mum all my life. Till recently, that is.
I could give her a call.
Oh, that would be a perfect spot for my poster up there. Yeah, sure, that'd be okay. You know, you've been asking me all these questions, and I never had a chance to ask about how you're feeling. I mean, you've just gone through a terrible experience. I barely survived. I suppose I might be out of line to ask you this, but I'm really curious as to why you tried to kill yourself. What made you do that? What did you feel?
Yeah, there were.
Great. So what do you say, Miss Ashworth? I hope you're not going to change your mind about this. Miss Ashworth? What happened? Are you all right?
Go away. You have to go away right now.
But why? Miss Ashworth, what's wrong?
Just stay away from me.
What?
Are you deaf? Did I not make myself clear? This is not a good place for you.
Where am I gonna go? It's late and it's pouring down with rain.
I don't give a damn where you go. You can go back to the bloody train station for all I care. Anywhere. Anywhere but here.
Oh, it's gonna make you say it. I didn't want to.
I knew you were one of them. I knew it.
What are you talking about? Look, just try to relax. Everything's okay.
But why you? Why would you want to do this to me? You have no reason.
Calm down. I'm not gonna do anything to you, all right? I just want to rent a room. Nothing else. I promise. Damn, I even swear. I won't cause you any trouble. Okay? Just take a deep breath. Please explain to me what's happened. I'm a little confused here.
Then, maybe. Oh, no. 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 You're going to die.
I know. Miss Ashworth, are you some sort of a psychic? Do you possess some kind of supernatural mind-reading abilities? Or is it
you don't need that
so
to know.
Fucking obvious?
What do you mean? I don't know how you're going to die, but call it a hunch if you like.
It's cool. A hunch. Well, I do. Exactly. It's how it started, as a matter of fact. Do you want to see? I'll show you. Here, Miss Ashworth. Take a good look, because I'm not going to do it again.
Flash forward, I'm assuming.
It's time to wake up, my little pussy cat. Matter, sleepyhead. Had a bad dream. Do you want me to give you a cuddle and a kiss? Take the nightmares away. What's the matter? Cat got your tongue? Well,
whatever.
Don't you worry, my sweetest. I know a thing or two about pussy cats. I can help. What do you say? Shall I take a good look at this pussy of yours?
I'm pissed too, so yeah.
You're a dead man. You just don't know it yet.
I'll cut your throat open and watch you bleed to death. I'll feed your body to the crows. Oh, you're gonna regret this, pal.
Yo.
What's going on in there?
Hello, mother dear.
Who's this? Did you play with this little bitch behind my back? 'Cause if you did, I swear to God.
Me? I'd never do that. You know me, honey. You're the only girl for me. This lady here will join us for dinner. That's all.
For what? Take the goddamn mask off when you talk to me. You know damn well I can't stand it. And make sure you put it back in the van so you don't fucking lose it again.
Okay, okay. I was just saying, she's here for dinner.
Good. Dinner. I'm starving. And I'm sick to death of them bloody cats! You nasty little whore! Trying to seduce my husband in my own home? How bloody rude!
This is so obviously a man trying to do a woman's voice. Oh my god, this is awesome.
Who the fuck are you?
Shut up, you stupid bitch! I know what you're up to. You kept staring at him with these big green eyes. You want him, don't you? You think you can take him from me? Well, I've got just the thing. Always keep this bottle handy. It's bleach. The strongest you can get. You give me no choice. I can't risk losing him. I have to make sure he won't be attracted to you anymore. You won't need these eyes and this face much longer anyway.
Now this gets kind of cute, but I'm arriving at an hour, so I'm going to pause for a moment, but I will be back, so I'm going to end the stream for a couple of minutes, and then I'm going to come back. I'm going to save just in case something happens. Alright. I was gonna say cat, it's what's for dinner. Oh well. Okay, there we go. I think it gets a little weird if I cut out, so let's, yeah, alright, it gets a little weird and it hitches up. Alright. Yeah, it crashed. Alright. Alright, it crashed. That's fine. Alright. So, close that window, and... Alright. Okay, yeah, like I said, I'm gonna end the stream for a couple of minutes, and then I'll be back. So...